Vaccine safety today is as good as it can be with the science that's available to us. And that's what parents need to understand. If they question the science, then they also have to take responsibility for the decisions that they make and what may happen, of course, in the future if their children are not vaccinated. And we don't want to think about that.